overtime with a 28-yard attempt. Will this cap an all-time thriller here?
To make a play. First it was Watt, then it was Merciless, and then the adjustments they made on offense. Bill O'Brien getting Deshaun Watson on the edge, throwing the football to DeAndre Hopkins underneath. You got to give Bill O'Brien and this team a lot of credit for the guts, the heart they showed here in the second half. And J.J. Watt got it kicked off with a sack to end the drive.
The Bills have blocked two field goal attempts this year. Fairbairn for the win in overtime to advance the Texans.
Oh, he didn't miss that by much.